Parshas Kedoshim. One verse in the Parsha says, you will love your neighbor as yourself. What is the best way to do this? The Ben Ish Chai answers, that is by helping a person spiritually, because the essence of a person comes from his divine side, from his soul, which does not derive any benefit from materialism. There are several ways to do this. The Ben Ish Chai says that in the past it was best to reprimand others to cause improvement, but today it's too difficult to do so without hurting them. The best way is to share one's Torah, which is made to be passed on, because the Mishnah teaches, if you have learned much Torah, do not be proud, because that is why you were created. The purpose of our existence is to learn and teach, not just learn. The solutions are not lacking. One can study by phone or the internet with a friend, write a word of Torah on WhatsApp, talk about Torah with our colleagues, or even to the taxi driver. Lesson of the week, to perfectly fulfill the obligation of loving one's neighbor, let us concern ourselves with this spiritual level. Shabbat Shalom.